because I know you have quite an issue. Yeah, I've spent quite a long time. We have had a few issues, so I'd like to give a shout out to Dave to help sort that out, and also to Simon, Mac, and Seth for helping rebuild it as well. So let's have a look at Spud. So, as you can tell, we have now painted the blue bit at the front and the side. On the side, it does have number plates, which is 12019. So we started to do it on the 1st of 2019. So to open this event officially, so I'm now going to be driving forward and casting the road.
Thank you.